Hello everybody, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2, the finale. Last episode, we stopped the rebels from escaping Yavin 4 after they blew up our Death Star. So now we are doing Yavin 4, Revenge of the Empire. We are going down to the surface and destroying the rebellion.
We treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Well, that's reassuring.
Okay, you all know the mission. The rebel base is located in
capture the water fountain
over there. Our first job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
I can do that.
They're flanking us!
Okay.
Sniper!
Off to a good start. Grenade! Die, Wookiee scum. Alright, this part wasn't too difficult. I'm gonna hear shooting. Oh great, that tanks. Let's see if I can get this. So we need some reinforcements to beat those tanks.
Capture the Villa Dock. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
Tough slog.
I'm not the enemy.
Let's go. Oh, they got turrets, don't they? They did here in the last bit in Battlefront 1. So I'm assuming they would have them here. Also, they blend in, that's not fair. Leave me alone. Wookiee scum. I would like this command post, please, and thank you. I don't know what's going on with that Wookiee though. Die. Oh man. Come on, peoples. We need this command post. We gotta keep a high charisma here. Last episode. This is an exciting moment. Furbag. Alright, capturing the viaduct. Next objective.
Nicely done.
Capture the reflecting pool.
It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Yes, sir. I found the reflecting pool, but there's no water in it, so. Is it even a pool at all? Come on, soldiers! For the Empire! Fine, if I want to come back. Oh no! Rebel scum are on the wall. Oh god. Where's Rebel scum? Trying to keep us from taking this place. Yeah, frick right. What's next? Defend the reflecting pool.
Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
Yes, sir. Was it 2 minutes? I think that can be managed. Pew pew pew. Well, it's really easy if they don't move. Take that, tank. Oh man, it's a good shot. Are they taking it seriously? Go away. Stay away. You can't have it. Pew 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 pew. Oh no, a Wookiee. They're taking our command post. As long as they don't take it from us, we'll be fine. Deal with those tanks though. And fast. And they have those sniping towers way up there up at the base. Fifteen seconds. We got this, easy peasy. Die, you furball. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring the breaching bomb to the temple doors.
A unique breaching bomb has been left at a point marked on your map. Retrieve the bomb from the location and place it near the temple security door. The bomb has a 10-second timer.
Let's go get that bomb.
As soon as you set it.
Oh, bad plan. Horrible plan. This is a really bad plan. That looks like a frickin' fireball of death. But it's supposed to be a planet. Okay. We gotta go get that breaching bomb. This is the breaching bomb song. Get the Wookiee. Hi. Okay, temple doors. Temple doors. Running. Okay, it's fine, I died. 2, 1, kaboom!
There they are!
Destroy the
rebel
readership. Decapitate the rebel command. That's awful violent. Wait, we're not just killing them, we are decapitating them. I mean, I'm being decapitated right now, but that's okay. I just trust the regular stormtrooper, really. If I remember correctly, the rebel leadership are the Bothan spies. So the rebel leadership isn't even human or anything. Like, not one of them. They're all the same thing. Aw, man. We need to kill these fools. Come on, come on, come on. Die, 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 die. For the Empire is correct. Oh man, he got like 2 health left. Oh, it's that stupid sentry tower. What about an engineer? I don't know. Try something new. Oh no, no, no. Okay. We got this far. I see you. One rebel leader. Ooh. 2 rebel leaders. Can I heal myself? Aha. 3 rebel leaders.
Spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
Did we win? Yes, we did. One more mission left. I'm so excited.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.
Alright, time for the last mission, Hoth, our finest hour. The rebel outpost has been discovered and will be destroyed. Galactic peace is at hand. So we've gone from all the way from episode 2 all the way to episode 5. Time for the finale, last mission, let's get going.
No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
All right, time for the final mission. Here we go. Standard old snowtrooper. Capture the outpost.
You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts
yes.
on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking
okay, well.
Over their outlook command post.
We failed.
Move out.
Can't destroy the rebellion if the rebels leave. Now let's destroy these rebellious teenagers. That's what they are. I'm one of the people who think that the rebels are the bad guys, but that is just my opinion on the matter. I believe that they are the terrorists. But hey, that is just me. Alright, folks, let's get this command post to serve as our lookout post. Ouch. Rebel scum. Prepare to die. Alright, I'll take this command post for the Empire. And our AT-ATs are making the approach. Yes, I also say AT-AT, I don't say AT-AT. That doesn't sound as formal or correct. Almost got the post. And there There we go, command post for the Empire.
Now let's capture their forward bunker.
Capture the forward bunker. Let's push across. Rebel scum. Rebel scum. Oh, I didn't mean to go first person, but that's cool. In my Battlefront EA campaign that I've been making little trailers for, I will be doing first person. More information will be coming on that very soon. A series I'm very excited about creating. Die. Ouch. Those turrets are too good. Let's get this base, men. Take out the defense towers. Alright, or don't. That same one killed me again. Let's actually take the AT-ATs and clear it out for us. There we go, that's easy enough. And one more. Oh, I missed. I killed a Tauntaun though. Okay, now I can rush up there without the threat of a turret. Okay, well, at least it wasn't a turret. Looks like we have a 15 minute timer. I guess that's the time we have before the last transport takes off. And if all the rebels escape, I guess that kind of defeats the purpose of defeating the rebellion. If they all leave. Storm the base, storm the base. Oh my lord. Alright, there's only one guy left. Run in there, run in there, run in there. They're trying to destroy our walkers. We can't have that. We gotta take out their shield generator. Die, 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 die. Frick. Grenade didn't really do much for me. Grenade out. Okay. Behind the enemy lines. Come on up. I know you're gonna try to come in here. Oh, I saw you. Okay, that was a little
all units
much.
Ready to commence attack on the shield generator.
Yes, do it.
The AT-ATs will take point on the attack. Protect them at all costs.
Destroy the... Oh, that place isn't accessible. That's the word. In this version. We gotta take the long way. Destroy the shield generator. Boink. Hey buddy, you're gonna be left behind if you chill out over here. Right, get it? Chill out? We're on Hoth, it's cold. Let's get to that shield generator. I see that guy on that tauntaun down there. Boink. Boink. Hehehe. Stop trying to use those frickin' turrets on me. Okay. That did not go well. I wonder if I could use an AT-AT to go destroy the shield generator with. Onwards! Pew pew! I just murdered my friend. Hit it yet? Not quite. But I can hit that thing. This thing got a sprint on it, maybe? I don't know. What can we talk about? Any of you guys watch Rebels? Star Wars Celebration is good. Oh, there we go. I can hit it now. And stop trying to relate to things. But yeah, Star Wars Celebration, in all seriousness, was amazing.
Our reinforcements are nearly exhausted.
Stop talking, Mr. Sir. I know our reinforcements are nearly exhausted. Is that Snowspeeder trying to wrap its thing around me? That didn't come off right.
Lord Vader finds your lack of competence disturbing.
Okay, Lord Vader, sorry. There you go. Are you happy now? Your shield generator's been destroyed.
The Rebel shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base.
Capture Echo Base. I don't really want to be a Rebel engineer anymore, but what choice do I have? An Imperial engineer anymore. But what choice do I have? I want that tauntaun, give it to me. Frick. Oh, I murdered the tauntaun. I'm sneaking in the main entrance. Everyone else is going off the side. I'm going straight up. Like I'm trick-or-treating. Gonna knock on the front door. Rotten along. That's one thing I like about the new game also is the unlimited sprint. Oh lord. Hey, guess what? Boom. Thump. Yeah. Yeah, that was basically a death wish anyway. I'm going to be a regular soldier. One that actually stands a chance here. Pew! Ow, what is shooting at me? Stop it. That grenade's not going anywhere near those guys. I don't know what I thought it would. Tauntaun. I've murdered nature. Die, rebel scum. Die, rebel scum. Ouch. What about a heavy trooper? How does that sound? Hi? I'm not sure who exactly you think you are supposed to be. But you do not belong here. Let's go, let's go, let's go! For the Empire! Tauntaun. Murdered. Alright. Who's ready for death? You want death? Take some death. Some reinforcements would be great right about now. Take that. Take that. Oh, Lord in heaven. Oh. That is not what I meant to do. Ouch. Come on. Let's take this frickin' base. It's taking too long. We're running out of people. Do 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 do. Tauntaun. Murdered. It's my tradition now. I'm going to murder Tauntauns. Which Tauntauns are rideable in the new Star Wars Battlefront 2. So I can continue my tradition in fall 2017. Wow, there are so many of them. Why are there so many? There doesn't need to be this many rebels in one place. It's not like this is a rebel base or anything. Which is exactly what it is, by the way. Die! Dang it! Running low on reinforcements. Also, because I suck. So I'm sure that's not really helping. Don't die, friend. I'm here to help you. Ugh. Die. Look, I'm trying my best, but I can't do this alone. You know? We're behind the lines. Hello, 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 hello. Frick me up. Come on, people. Stop sucking. That's also a message to myself. Because I suck at this game. These old ones are just so difficult for me. I don't understand. Like, if this was a mission in the current Battlefront, easy peasy, no problem. But now it's like impossible. Die, die, die. Okay, who else? I'm afraid. I'm very afraid. Oh, thank God.
Now take out the security console in the command center to gain access
okay.
to the
awesome. I'd love to be Darth Vader.
Excellent work, Lieutenant. I'll inform Lord Vader.
Oh, I can fly. Darth Vader. Rebel scum. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Destroy the thing. Darth Vader, why is this so difficult for you?
The Rebel shields are deactivated. Moving on to capture the back hangar in preparation for our assault on the Rebel transport ship.
Map. Back hangar. I'm just gonna follow this a little crazy. Well. Strong. To the dark side. This voice actor is terrible, but that is okay. It's the thought that counts.
Take out that rebel scum.
Die. Hey, watch it. But you watch it, you stupid rebel. Yum. Oh no. I need help. I need assistance. Assistance is needed. Oh, I've been killed. That's okay. Darth Vader has been defeated. Or, as they'd say in the new one, we've defeated Vader. That's what the guy says. But that's okay. I'm pretty sure he cleared out literally everyone in this room. Basically. Except for those lucky few that got to murder him. Why is there a turret on the Millennium Falcon? And why is it indestructible? Okay. That's cool. That's awesome. There are only two people left, so if this person dies and I die, we lose! Which is a great way to end off a series, is by losing. Oh my god, why are there so many rebels? How are there so many rebels? Oh no. It's just me now. So, that's exciting. So we're losing this. That's a given. Which, it's late, and I really don't want to redo it, but screw me. Die. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh God. Oh God. This is the end. It's over. You don't heal in this game, so this is how it ends. Maybe if I go back?
We have failed.
Oh, okay.
I will report to Lord Vader immediately.
That's cool. Okay, after God knows how long of playing this game, I'm back where I just failed last time. I hate this game. With a burning passion, I hate this game. But you know, that's just my opinion. But I really hate this game. Like a lot. Like as much as Anakin hates sand, I hate this game. But enough of me. I just want victory. Is that too much to ask? Like, I don't feel like it is. But I guess it must be. If I'm Darth Vader and I'm playing it safe, that's not supposed to happen. Oh yeah. No, I can't die again. Why did I do this? Alright, well, we're gonna lose again. The stupidest Star Wars game of all time. Star Wars Battlefront 2.
I will report to Lord Vader immediately.
I'm not finishing this game. I want this to be known. I hate it. This is stupid. And I hate this game. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon.